beloved Harold Seedler in the flesh. Welcome to the Moulin Rouge! Ooh, because it can. Hardy, 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 ha.
Hardy, 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 ha.
Hardy, 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 ha.
Hardy, 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 ha.
Because it can.
This guy
can.
Everybody can.
Someone, but Robin, you haven't got one good reason. on to something, love.
Someone
something.
To need you too much. Someone to know you too well. Someone to pull you up short, to put you through hell.
See what you look for, you know? You're not a kid anymore, Bobby. I don't think you'll ever be a kid again, kiddo. Hey, buddy, don't be afraid that it won't be perfect. What you need to be afraid of, really, is that it won't be. Don't stop now, keep going.
Someone you have to let in. Someone whose feelings you spare. Someone who, like it or not, will want you to share. A little? A lot?
And what does all of that mean? Robert, how do you know so much about it when you've never even been there? It's much easier living at it than looking at it, Robert. Add 'em up, Bobby, add 'em up.
Someone to crowd you with love. Someone to force you to care. Someone to make you come through. Always be there, as frightened as you of being
alive.
Being alive.
Being alive.
Being alive. Blow out the candles, Robert. Make a wish. Want something? I want something.
Somebody hurt me too deep. Somebody sit in my chair and ruin my sleep and make me aware of being alive. Being alive. Somebody need me too much. Somebody know me too well. Somebody pull me up short.
The table's turned. I used to love.
time to squirm. 'Cause I'm saying goodbye, and I won't wait for your return. So get out and stay out. I finally had enough. Don't kiss me on your way out. Wouldn't move me much. You used me, abused me. You cheated and you lied. So get out and stay out. I'm taking back my life. I wonder what you'll do when I am not around. Now that your new love has up and left you down. You've always come crying to me throughout the years, to mend another broken heart, to dry your selfish tears. So get out and stay out. I'm moving on at last. Oh, I've been so foolish, but that was in the past. Success is out there for the taking. Wish it was as simple as it sounds. I have no choice, I have to do it. Face the future, walk into
this time I've planned, I'd be patient and you could love me again. You've come to respect my mind, and at last you'd find you could love me again. And I have turned my whole world upside down, trying not to let you go. It's like a fatal blow. Whoa! Is that my name up on that list? Does someone know that I exist? Is this a mistake? Am I even awake? Pinch me now to make sure. Ah! Yes, that's my name in black and white. Maybe I'm doing something right. Whoa! I feel so much better than before. I've been a pest, but I guess my best was not working with you. But it looks like I found a cure, and I so look forward to working with you.
What? Working with who?
Hey, remember when we spent spring break in the hot tub every night?
Every night!
And nothing else would ever feel so right.
Making love with you all night. No, wait, it feels
hey, last year I was her. Maybe you will change your mind, but you might look up to find I've gone on to better things, better jobs and bigger rings. I don't have the time to cry, I'm too busy loving my name.
Up on that list, kind of a cool ironic twist.
Who else can I tell?
Gladly. Run, freedom, run. Freedom, run away. My friends, you have to run, 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 run. Freedom, run away. That freedom, son, the world shall someday. To the, you better run, 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 run. Freedom, run away.
I'm frightened.
Oh, as well you should be. Freedom is scary. It's a blast of cool wind that burns your face to wake you up.
Literally?
Yes. Of sweat.
There's a trickle of sweat
spinning in your ears.
Spinning in your ears.
Still you gotta run.
Your call.
gonna paint when you cannot paint the town? I'm gonna wipe that smile from that famous little clown. And what you gonna do when it all falls down? And all the king's horses and all the king's men will never put poor Charlie together again. And what you gonna do when it all falls down?
And just when you're on the verge of success, the sky starts to change and the wind starts to blow.
And now you're suddenly a stranger.
might be free.
Totally true, and the reason is because it's so hard that if you don't, any rational person would give up. It's really hard, and you have to do it over a sustained period of time. So if you don't love it, if you're not having fun doing it, you don't really love it, you're going to give up. And that's what happens to most people, actually. If you really look at the ones that ended up, you know, being successful, unquote, in the eyes of society, and the ones that didn't, oftentimes it's the ones that are successful loved what they did so they could persevere when, you know, when it got really tough. And the ones that didn't love it quit because they're sane, right? Who would want to put up with this stuff if you don't love it? So it's a lot of hard work, and it's a lot of worrying constantly. And if you don't love it, you're going to fail. So you got to love it. You got to have passion.
When you start out, you have to deal with the problems of failure. You need to be thick-skinned to learn that not every project will survive. A freelance life, a life in the arts, is sometimes like putting messages in bottles on a desert island and hoping that someone will find one of your bottles and open it and read it and put something in a bottle that will wash its way back to you. Appreciation or a commission or money or love. And you have to accept that you may put out hundreds of things for every bottle that winds up coming back. Have an idea of what you want to make, what you were put here to do, then just go and do that. And that's much harder than it sounds, and sometimes in the end so much easier than you might imagine. Because normally there are things you have to do before you can get to the place you want to be.
But when you have a dream, it doesn't often come at you screaming in your face, this is who you are, this is what you must be for the rest of your life. Sometimes a dream almost whispers. And I've always said to my kids, the hardest thing to listen to, your instincts, your human personal intuition, always whispers, it never shouts. Very hard to hear. So you have to, every day of your lives, be ready to hear what whispers in your ear. It very rarely shouts.
You've got to find what you love. And that is as true for work as it is for your lovers. Your work is going to fill a large part of your life, and the only way to be truly satisfied is to do what you believe is great work. And the only way to do great work is to love what you do.
Sometimes life is hard. Things go wrong. In life, and in love, and in business, and in friendship, and in health, and in all the other ways that life can go wrong. And when things get tough, this is what you should do. Make good art.
guide you. She left the stars up in the sky so they could guide you. And you will see her in your dreams, for Neverland is closer than it seems. Just try to remember all the things she taught you. You made her proud to be alive, how she adored you. And I can see her in your eyes. She'll always be there by your side. When your feet don't touch the ground and your voice won't make a sound, you'll be safe in this place above the clouds.
Like you, life was a mess. I couldn't find my way out, but what I found is true. I was so amazed. Make believe and you will find out that it's true.
Can't pull me down.
someone says they're so. Some things I cannot change, but till I try, I'll never know. Too long I've been afraid of losing love, I guess I've lost. Well, if that's love, it comes at much too high a cost. Together. Unlimited. Together we're unlimited. Together we'll be the greatest team there's ever been. Glinda dreams the way we planned out.
If we work in tandem,
there's no fight we cannot win.
Ah! Till the rivers run dry, I've got to try, try, try. I'll keep pushing on. Till my dying day, I will give it all away. I'll be pushing on. Till the rivers run dry, I've got to try, try, try. I'll be pushing on. I'll be pushing on.
Baby, and ain't over 10 days.
guess I'd be a hero. Sword and armor clashing, looking semi-dashing, a shield within my grip. Or else I'd be a Viking and live a life of daring while smelling like a herring upon a Viking ship. I'd sail away, I'd see the world, I'd reach the farthest reaches, I'd feel the wind, I'd taste the salt in sea. That's who I'd be, or I could be.
is.
Decided to get wet as Adam was about to taste the fruit.
The man with the camera said,
oh, big flashbang, what a big shot, what a big show, what a photograph. All roll deep, there was nothing on. Face all red and a big lead for rabbits. Step your feet, bang on a big bass drum. What a big show, what a big show, up to the up, 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 up. Singing your rabbit.
Why is her voice ringing in my head? Why am I high on her cheap perfume, Vietnam? Hey, look, I mean you no offense, but why does nothing here make sense? My God, show your hand. Why can't one guy understand? I've been with girls much more. I've never felt confused before. Thank you. mentioned before, no one talked of the war. What we knew from TV didn't have a thing to do with me. I went back and rehab, sure, Saigon is corrupt. It felt better to be here driving for the embassy. See here, if you can pull a string, a guy like me lives like a king, just as long as you don't believe anything.
And there's nothing at all to
finally come. Come to knock down my door. I can't hide this time like I had before. The storm is awake. The danger is real. My time's running out. Don't feel. Fear will be your enemy, and death its consequence. That's what they once said to me, and it's starting to make sense. All this pain, all this fear began because of me. It's the thing they see, the thing I have to be. A monster, with your right, has it darkened me, finally come to light. A monster, full of rage, nowhere to go to but on a rampage. Or am I just a monster in a cage?
Let this wizard bring back some.
Thank you.
Crush. No, I can't. I think I'm falling from. Why not?
Women have been making bad choices since the beginning of time. Are you gonna be another one of mine? Ah.
You used to think you were from outer space. Who's that right-eyed guy in your place? You're kind of cute when you're not so shy. But I've been here before. Have I come back for more? Another chapter in the history of wrong guys. Yesterday, I lived like lust of war. But now you're changing into something I just can't ignore. Lover, we all know how that ends. I'm better off without him. We're better off as friends. But I've been here before. Have I come back for more? Another chapter in the history of wrong guys. Yesterday, no spa, no heartache in the law. But today, I'm feeling something I just can't ignore.
Cicero Lipschitz.
Pop. Six.
Until later, when I was washing the blood off my hands, I even knew they were dead. They had it coming. They had it coming. They had it coming all along. I didn't do
it. She didn't do it.
What if I'd done
it? What if she'd done it?
Could you tell me that I was wrong? They had it coming.
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 They took the flower.
Y'all
her. He's always trying to find himself. He'd go out every night looking for himself, and on the way, he found Ruth, Gladys, Rosemary, and Irving. I guess you could say we broke up because of artistic differences. He saw himself alive, and I saw him dead!
Dirty bomb, bomb.
The sun coming up on a beautiful day. It's
Yeah.